What you're going to be seeing over the next 19 days, Dan, is a sharpening of rhetoric. John Kerry's about to get a new first name. It's not senator, it's liberal. He'll also be making his appeal to the middle class. Dan?
Bye.